It's not just a numbers game with Matomo Analytics. They help you keep track of your website's visitor data, and they pride themselves on helping you keep it all safe and secure by giving you complete ownership of it. That means, yes, you can run the software directly from the hardware you manage. If you're in the market for web analytics tools and software, you'll want to consider Matomo. But if you're just starting your search, we can help. Visit our website at technologyadvice.com to get a free list of web analytics software recommendations. Click the annotation in the top right corner of your screen to get started. And if you find this video helpful, please feel free to like, comment, and subscribe. You gotta love a web analytics software package that comes with its own GDPR, or General Data Protection Regulation Manager. Matomo, which means honesty in Japanese, takes its role as a viable alternative to Google Analytics seriously. Matomo's focus isn't just on allowing you to own your data, but they've also made sure that you have clear data on who your customers are, where they are from, what they interact with on your site, and what their needs are. With Matomo's multi-channel conversion attribution feature, you're easily able to tell which channels have offered your business the highest ROI. With the ability to list channels such as social networks, campaigns, websites, and search engines, Matomo has you covered. Matomo collects a lot of data. Users have commented that, while they still love the software, they didn't always understand the meaning of all the data it collects. You should be well-versed in web analytics to take full advantage of it. Matomo's dashboard will allow you to view a variety of statistics, such as the devices used by the unique visitors to your site, the page titles that were likely found in search results that caused people to go to your site, the location of users worldwide, and even the channels they used to arrive at your site. All of this is on par with what you'd find on Google's reporting. In the referrers report, Matomo also can give you statistics on keyword performance. This way you'll know which search terms are working for your site from Google, Yahoo, and Bing. Matomo has a plugin that can be set up within the software that will even allow you to import all keywords searched by users on search engines. You can then compare data related to each. Matomo has a brilliant feature called heat maps. Heat maps show you where your visitors successfully click, try to click, or how far down they scroll on your page. Heat maps will give you a good indicator of your visitors' user journeys, so you can better make changes that will help drive them to the areas you want them to respond to. Matomo has two pricing models: on-premise, requiring you to host the software, and a cloud version. The on-premise version is free, but requires technical knowledge. The cloud version, hosted on their servers, has a monthly cost based on your monthly traffic. The on-premise version that you host has additional costs for features such as access to activity logs, WooCommerce analytics, funnels, and user flows. Multiple users have commented that it's not easy to get it installed on your servers, but many of those same users have still enjoyed using the software. Matomo also has a mobile application for use for iOS and Android. It's a good idea to give multiple quotes before choosing a web analytics solution. If you're interested in Matomo, you might also want to consider Domo, Google Analytics, Mixpanel, and Kiss Metrics. Still not sure if Matomo is right for you? Visit our website at technologyadvice.com for our free list of the best web analytics options available today. Click the button on the left to get started.